The city's senior affordable housing plan for Chinatown is now one step closer to becoming reality. Today, Mayor Caldwell announced they've entered negotiations with a development company to build Halewaiolu Residences near the intersection of River Street and Vineyard Boulevard. The plan calls for 151 units of rental housing for residents over the age of 62.
They're quiet. They're about neighborhood. They're about building relationships in their community. And they're about living well. And we owe it to our seniors who have sacrificed so much for the rest of us to make sure that they live their golden years in a way that's affordable and in a beautiful setting.
And you can see those renderings there. Development would have two mid-rise towers and a community center. Project is estimated to cost about $49 million.